starving.
Yo, 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 everyone, welcome to another Frabalistic vlog. I'm starting today's vlog with the awesome Zayed and Badr. They just came by and look what they got. I can't believe it. They've added money to the money collection and they've got a 2016 Guinness World Record. I can't thank you guys enough. Like, it's, oh my god, I love you all. I love you two especially. I actually saw Zayed this morning when I was shooting a video of my car and he came and said hi, which is awesome. So thank you guys so much. Is there anything you want to say to the vlog?
We love you. You're the best YouTuber we've
ever seen. Thank you so much. Anyways, that was such an amazing way to start the day. I love you guys. See you guys next time. Boom. Big high fives all around. Thanks again. I'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye. I swear, I literally don't know how this has become a thing, and it's, I can promise you, this is so coincidental. Like, for like the past 3 days, people have come and given me awesome stuff, because two of the vlogs haven't even gone out of people giving me stuff. Like, that's amazing. Like, thank you so much again. It's just mind-blowing, the amount of support, and I can't even lie, as a kid, one of my favorite books was the Guinness World Record book, and for them to come and give me this is just amazing, because I haven't had one for years. Like, as a kid, I loved them, so let me just open it up a little bit. Okay, let's see what we can find in this book. I remember opening these, and they were so fascinating about all the facts you could see in them. Now I just look at the pictures more than anything. Wow. Okay, let's pull out one fact. I thought I'd pull this page out because it has something to do with Dubai. World's tallest building, Burj Khalifa. And look at the second runner-up. Like, look at the heights. This is like so much longer. It's ridiculous. If you don't do paintings, how are you gonna eat? How are you gonna eat food if you rip up the paintings?
She jumped into the packet and she was like biting my notebook.
Look at her face. Give me two reasons I shouldn't shoot you. One, two, three. Today has actually been a super, super hectic day for me, but in a good way. I had to edit two videos and record a video in the morning, and that video was my new car video, which you guys saw 2 days ago, and I had to record it today, this morning, literally upload it and edit it within a couple of hours. And besides from that, let's just say tomorrow I have a small little plan. Let's just say I'm meeting up with a friend who may own a very rare Bugatti. That's all I'm gonna tell you. But that's what's going on. So if tomorrow there just happens to be a very cool Bugatti in the video, you know why. P.S. The money I got today, I actually put it in this coconut jar, and I'm gonna only add coins which I get from you guys here. So if I get any coins in the mail or stuff like that, it's strictly going in this coconut shell. You got some dollars? We're finally ready to go out. My sister took 3 hours to get ready.
Yeah,
she took
longer. I was
longer.
Trying contouring today. I tried.
Okay, wait, one sec. Is
I
that?
I don't know if you can see it. Like...
Bruv, you look the same as every day. This is what I don't.
It's very light.
Oh no, no, wait, wait, okay, wait. Spotlight's off you. Look at mommy's outfit. Mom. No. What the hell are those jeans? They look white. White jeans.
No, they were mine.
Why do they look so white?
They're not white.
I know, they're light blue, but they look white.
No, they were too big for me, so I gave it to mommy. And oh. I think it's too big for her. Nice to have someone drive you around for a change.
Yep, let's go. Switch it on, you said? I can't do it first time ever, like literally. I swear I'm doing it. Okay, wait, look.
Can I do it?
You know what they've been telling me that was wrong? You have to tap it twice, not hold it on the second one.
What?
They told me to hold
it.
Yeah, you have to just tap it.
So that's what you were doing wrong?
Yeah, I was holding it on the second try. I'm actually getting much more used to the car now than I was yesterday. Like, I'm getting to grips with the size and everything. And obviously, you know, with the power as well. I can't see anyone behind me. I just flew past them. Let's go. Oh, love doing that. Here you go. You can take vlog duty today.
Seriously, moment. The car was swerving. Oh, please drive safe in Mohammed.
Look me in my eyes and lie to me. Lie to me. Act like I believe anything.
So here's the Mustang in the mall for the first time. It's his first time here. Oh. It looks nice. I like it. A lot. Alright, let's go. I should lock it again. Oh, mommy wants to stunt on the grams.
Go next to this car.
You know what's really weird? I have actually not yet taken a photo with my car.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a photo, right? I haven't taken even one with my camera. I've vlogged it, but I haven't taken a photo. I swear, the lighting in this parking is so good. We just did like a mini photo shoot. What's up? Ferrari, yeah, that's a FF, I think. Okay, I'm gonna show you. There you go, that's the Ferrari we're talking about. I love the red interiors on a Ferrari, that looks great. So here you go, in the valet, 458, S-Class. We've got a couple more Ferraris, there you go, that's one. Mercedes, and then the rest look like they're four-wheel drives. So yeah, none of them have anything on my car. I'm joking. Most of them are pretty much more expensive than my car, I think. Check out that Huracan down there, guys. Guess who that's gonna belong to in 2 weeks' time. Oh yeah, me. These are for girls, I think.
No, they're not.
They are. So are you looking at your next watch?
I mean, I like one, but...
This one looks really nice. This one behind you?
No, but my...
There. They can't even see it.
You know what I like?
What?
What's that new
AP, yeah. Audemars Piguet. We're actually here to collect my mum's glasses because I'm not sure if you remember, she bought them like 3 days ago and they called us in saying it's ready. Voila!
Wait, let her try it first.
Yeah, mom will choose mummy. No, you have to show the vlog. You can't look at it.
Oh,
it's nice.
So nice,
yeah.
They look so nice.
I think it suits mum better, yeah. Yeah,
mommy,
take it off.
You make so mean. Here, this is so nice.
Okay, that's a wrap. We got our little thing. We need to just get the receipt now. So what are you guys checking for now?
We're trying to get entered into the Lambo draw.
Again? Guys, you're not going to win. I'm going to win.
Look, we're sharing it.
Okay.
Sharing the car.
All right.
Oh, shit. I already have one. Another one.
Another one.
I'm the favorite child.
As DJ Khaled said, another one. I'm not sure if you remember this, but last time we were here, exact same spot, we had a full trolley and we had no car. Now that I have a car, look at this. Yep, exactly what I thought. We barely hit one layer. Why is that? Why is that? Okay, actually, let me take that back. My mom's trying to fill it as much as she can.
No, just tissue.
Yep, just a kilogram of tissue.
Oh, this smells nice. Smell it.
You can't get everything. You just bought the oud one. You know my sister sniffs them and puts them back. That means you can have bogeys in them when you buy them, people.
Mommy, I can't fit it in.
Guys, okay, when I was saying that we haven't filled it yet, I didn't mean try your hardest to put as much as you can in. Like, okay, I was joking. I understand you can fill up a trolley. Guys, my mum thought this said re Louis Vuitton. Re Louis Vuitton. Okay, please.
Please try.
Say it one more time, please.
No.
Say okay. What do you think it says?
I don't know. I can't see.
No. You said
it. Nice. She actually said Louis Vuitton.
She thought it was Louis Vuitton ripoff.
No.
She thought it said re Louis Vuitton.
Exactly what she said.
It says revolution.
Very nice, Mohammed.
Why does it come with a stick? How am I supposed to spray it on? I'm not even gonna lie, guys. I think the last time I bought a toothbrush was like a year ago.
I like the color of it.
The reason is, okay, I haven't been using the same one. I have like an electronic one which you can just change the head.
You know what I like? This is narrow and I don't like, those ones are really big.
I'm gonna buy myself one as well. You know what? I feel like to change it up. Okay, so I got myself a light blue one and my sister apparently picked a specialist orthodontist one. So she has to pick another one. What are you going for now? It's not about looks, it's about functionality. Look, standard toothbrush. Okay, my sister can't choose a toothbrush. I'm gone, like, I picked this. To be honest, I'm kind of done with the automatic ones. They kind of, they make you lazy. I want to, like, work. So we're entering the draw again. Apparently, there's now a daily draw. I'm not sure if it was always there, but we're coming in. Okay, they can't even see you. You know, we're entered for a daily draw now. We could win today something. Some random prize, so that's cool. So guys, we got 3 tickets to enter right now for a chance to instantly win something. My sister said that her new favorite watch now is that diamond encrusted Rolex there. Whoa. So
no, she won't.
Oh, isn't that the one that you said?
Oh my god, I didn't see that.
I thought that's the one you were talking about.
This one, this is also nice, right?
Oh, that's the one you wanted.
Nah,
man, look, the diamond encrusted Rolex is the one. I'm super excited because I love when you have a chance to instantly win. It's not even like put it in. It's then and there they're gonna tell us if we won. So 3 chances. I hope we win anything, like even a toothbrush will be happy for me. I wonder what the maximum thing you can win is.
Diamond earrings.
Imagine I win a Rolex.
I
win a Rolex.
No, I want those diamond earrings, the black.
Hey, you'll be lucky if you win a toothbrush, man. So it turns out it's not an instant win. Basically, you play a game, and if you win, then you're entered for a draw. So I'm not even gonna play. I'm gonna give my tickets away.
Mom, no, no, no. It's soft. It's soft. No, no. It. Trust me. Just touch it. Oh my God. What the hell is that? The power of Yoda. The guy cracked through the wall. No, but where is his lightsaber? He doesn't have one. He's not as cool as Yoda.
I'm tired. Bruh, the one day I bring my car for the first time and they're taking ladders. Like, who the hell takes a ladder in a Mustang? We need a pickup truck. How would this fit in my car? Is she taking the pick? Man brought a four-story ladder in my car. Do you know why she's buying this, guys? She wants to reach her top cupboard so she can put clothes in it. Okay, let's go.
Mommy.
I can't take it. Lift it. Okay. Let's go. Do you want a ladder?
I can put it on top of
it. It won't fit.
Mommy,
fine. Okay. Yo-Yo Squad will not like you for this. Okay, I mean, serious. Yo-Yo Squad, look what he's doing.
Okay, no, put it. Put it in the thing. I want to see how you're going to put this in the trolley. Wow. Let me just carry it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Ridiculous. I stole the trolley. I don't even think I'm allowed to take this. Let's go.
Where is she?
Me and the valet guys. Yo, take my car into the valet section. Squad. Yo, that was an actual car that swerved. Today we're going to be doing an ultimate will it fit in the boot test. So I just got this car and I think the boot space is pretty good, but I'm not sure if you can fit a ladder in it, and that's what we bought today, so let's test it out. Let's go. Will it fit?
Are you serious?
That's not going to fit a ladder in it.
Are you serious? No, you've got that thing. Can you push it down?
Can I push it down?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, let's see if it can fit. There's no way this is gonna fit.
Okay.
One second. Let me see if we can put the seat back. Oh. Check this out, guys.
You can fit my paintings in.
Yeah, look at this, guys. You can actually look. This is the normal seat, and if you just pull this hook, boom.
There you go. That means you can fit anything.
That is crazy, you know.
You can fit that big.
Put my stuff like that. Oh.
Have you said that I accelerate downhill, huh?
Yeah, well obviously he's got the same mindset as you.
which is normal.
Stop wearing the watch if it's better.
What is going on? What is that? What's that? What is that?
Let me know in the comment section what the anti-theft lug nuts are for and I will apply them. And that is how a full trunk looks like on the Mustang. I actually have never showed you the boot space until now. Wait, did I close it? Is that closed? All right, let's go. Oh, oh. Oh.
Yo-Yo Squad again, she breaks something.
You almost hit my Mustang.
I'm saving you.
Guys, check this out.
No, no, seriously, Marvin, don't do that. You're seriously, Marvin. Marvin.
All right. This truck wants a race. I feel it. I feel it. He's giving me that look. Look, he's edging forward, guys. Okay, no, cool, bro. Cool, we'll see what's up. We'll see what's up, bro.
Marvin, really?
We'll see what's up.
What's wrong with you?
He's edging forward. He's trying to get that head start.
Nice, but
oh my god, I love this car. Don't, okay, no, no, look to my right, look to my right. Woo! Sweet.
No, don't do it, Marvin, not again.
Oh, look, he wants a race.
No, Marvin, don't do it.
Racing the Toyota,
okay. Seriously? He's flying past.
Anyways, guys, I'm gonna wrap up today's vlog here. If you did enjoy the vlog, hit the like button. I'll see you guys tomorrow with another frabalistic vlog. I swear, I had the time of my life today. So yeah, see you then. Yalla YOLO. Stay awesome, everyone. Bye.